Hi, I'm Julie Luft, and I'm an Athletic Association professor and Distinguished Research Professor in the Mary Frances Early College of Education.
Hello, and I'm Dr. Marshall Shepherd. I'm the Georgia Athletic Association Distinguished Professor and the Director of the Atmospheric Sciences Program at the University of Georgia.
And we're here to actually introduce something we're going to be doing over the next few weeks.
Correct. Yeah, we're going to be talking apparently to colleagues throughout the University of Georgia to hear about their favorite K through 12 science teachers.
I think this is perfect, and I am so excited, and I'm really excited because we're doing this kind of to recognize that it's Nobel Prize season.
It is. It's a really exciting season. I know it's a particularly exciting season for you, but for all of us, we owe a lot to the people that we are sort of paying homage to, if you will.
I agree. And I think this is no better time than to say thank you to every teacher out there who's made a difference in the life of students.
I've got one if you want to hear about her.
I would love to hear about it.
Sure.
So tell me.
So she's not a doctor. I'm promoting her, but Miss Lily Mae Nash, my sixth grade science teacher. I was interested in studying entomology, and I got stung by a bee. Found out I was highly allergic to bee stings, and so sixth grade science project was coming around.
Oh my gosh.
I needed a plan B, and so I did a science project called Can a Sixth Grader Predict the Weather? And that went on to win the science fair, and Miss Lily Mae Nash was just the mentor. She was the first person to expose me to the scientific method.
That's wonderful. Thank you, Ms. Nash.
Yes.
What will we do without you?
Yes, and I guess we should say this. Thank you all, science teachers.